Sabi ng iba, Doc, may EC, Empowered Consumerism. And then may ECCE, Crowd Commerce. What's e-crowd commerce? E-crowd commerce is a combination of two terminologies, e-commerce and crowdfunding. What is e-commerce? E-commerce is the sales or purchases and delivery and marketing of goods online. Now let's be specific. Here in the Philippines, last 2021, the market sales reached $17 billion. Ganyang kalaki ang benta ng e-commerce here in the Philippines 2021 pa lang. Now, because of 73 million online active users, ganyang kalaki yung inabot na sales here in the Philippines. And who would ever thought Filipinos, ordinaryong masang Pilipino, bibili online. Ang daming strategy to sell online. Some are doing content creation, some are doing endorsement, some are doing high profile endorsements, high ticket item endorsements. Now, the goal is by 2025, according to market research, it will increase and reach $24 billion. In short, palaki ng palaki ng palaki ang nabibenta online. And I'm sure most of you have experience buying stuff, buying things online. Tama ko ba? So how can we participate on this? Ayan na, how do we participate? We have a flagship product. Now, as you have heard, as you have seen in our social media platforms, sa Facebook, may bago tayong product. Now, with this product, it is available only in Shopee, Lazada, and TikTok. For the past few days, available siya sa Shopee. I think yesterday, available siya sa Lazada. Hopefully, before the week ends or by next week, available na siya sa TikTok naman. So, lahat tayo dun bibili. Now, this is our flagship product, Barley Glow. Everybody say, Barley Glow.
Barley Glow!
It is a unique combination of a healthy component, okay, rich of antioxidants, rich in antioxidants rather, to make your body healthy, increase its immune system, plus a component na familiar na tayo, which is eye glow. Instead of 6,000 milligrams, meron siyang kalahati, 3,000 milligrams. So the barley is sourced from Australia. This is Korean formulated, tested in Korea. So nakakatuwa, you can enjoy it hot or cold with honey lemon flavor. Okay? So what are the health benefits of barley? Now we're not the first player or first company that offers barley. Matagal lang may barley. Pamilya na tayo dito pag tumika. And to educate each and every one of you, ano ba ang health benefits ng barley? It lowers cholesterol. It lowers blood sugar and insulin levels. It reduces hunger. So it will help with the weight management. Okay, what else? It helps improve digestion, reduces stress, reduces heart disease risk, helps prevent different types of cancer, it increases metabolism. Okay, what else? It normalizes hormonal imbalance. So yung mga picos, ang dami nakokorek because of barley. Yung mga hindi normal yung bowel movement, nanonormalize because of barley. That's the barley component of our Barley Glow. Now the collagen part we are all familiar with is iGlow 24/7. Clinically tested. May clinical studies. Yung molecular weight niya pinaliit, that's why it's more effective than the usual collagen. It's actually 7 times more efficient and 7 times na mas na-absorb ng ordinary collagen brand sa market. It reduces dark circles under the eye bags. It reduces the wrinkles. What else? It reduces the appearance of visible pores. It hydrates the skin. It manages fine lines, okay? It reduces spots and relieves you from your dry skin syndrome. It slows down the aging process, the sagging of the skin. It helps in skin whitening. It strengthens the hair, and nails. So pinagsama yung healthy component plus the beautification component of this barley glow. This is a dynamic duo that provides essential nutrients full of antioxidants plus supporting radiant skin, joint comfort, strong immune system, energy booster with antioxidant shield power. So nakakatuwa, healthy ka na, glowing ka pa. So ready ka na ba mag-barley glow? Some of you have bought their PMAs already, na-deliver na. We highly suggest you go back to your Shopee account, click mo yung order receive, click mo yung 5 stars, click mo yung review, grabe ang bilis ng delivery. Sabay mag-selfie ka, na-receive ko na, pakita mo, o kaya magtimpla ka, hot or cold, i-post mo din. And whenever you do postings on FB, on Instagram, or on your TikTok, hashtag Barley Glow, hashtag eCrowdCommerce without the dash. So one word lang siya. Ayan na. So it has 3,000 milligrams of barley. Yung mga barley na nasa labas ngayon, lagi silang may 3,000 milligrams na barley. Now the good news is that yung barley natin, hindi lang plain barley. May 3,000 milligrams din siya ng iGlow o ng collagen natin na bio-fermented hydrolyzed collagen peptide. Now, the suggested retail price is 750 pesos. Everybody say good news. Good news, free shipping na yan anywhere in the Philippines. Maganda po ba yun? Everybody say good news. Pag member ka ng AIM Global Group of Companies, may isosoli pang 200 pesos sa'yo. Panalo, panalo, panalo. Okay, now we have on the e-commerce side what we call ECC or e-CrowdCommerce Affiliate Program. Now the affiliate program has been increasing, the industry has been increasing every week, every month, every year. Ang daming gustong mag-affiliate. Kasi gagawa ka lang ng simple content o mag-grab ka lang ng content, ipopost mo lang. Pag may bumili, i-deliver, kikita ka na. So that's what you will do, enroll. We have an educational course for this. 1,000 pesos lang. May magtuturo kung paano ka magiging affiliate ng Shopee, Lazada, and TikTok. Gagawa ka ng shop. Okay po ba yun? Ituturo yung do's and don'ts. Ano ba yung mga dapat at hindi ko dapat gawin when I'm doing affiliate program or selling a product under these social media platforms? May certification din to. And then pag nag-post ka na, pag may bumili, we will fulfill. Kami yung magpa-process ng benta, kami yung magde-deliver, and then ikaw, kikita ka na lang. In short, wala kang puhunan. Nag-video ka lang o nag-grab ka lang ng video, pinost mo, pag may bumili, kami na magde-deliver, kami magpa-process ng benta, kami tatanggap ng benta, yung commission mo, ipapadala na lang sa'yo. Maganda o napakaganda? So that's what we call ECC Affiliate Programs. Okay? Now the crowdfunding part, Doc, naintindihan ko na yung e-commerce. Ano naman yung crowdfunding? Crowdfunding is funding a project or small venture to raise money from a large number of people. For so many years, we want to teach you how to invest. How to invest properly. Recently, merong may isang company nag-viral, pinasara ng SEC, ang pangalan, Sitaw. Yung Sitaw na inaadobo lang natin, naging company pala. Ang daming na-scam. So with our company, it's crowdfunding, we will teach you how to invest properly. Kanino ba maganda mag-invest? Of course, to people with track record. Everybody say track record. Mahirap yung mag-invest ka. Sinong company ba yan? Wala eh. Website lang eh. Pag nawala yung website, talo ka na. Tama o tama? Sino hahabulin mo yung friend mo na nag-invite sa'yo para mag-invest doon? Eh, paano ko yung friend mo nagtago na? Wala na. Paano ko yung friend mo wala rin pera? Wala na. So wala ka nahabulin yung website lang. Tama o tama? So with this, you will see later who are the people and companies backing this up the campaign we called e-crowd commerce. Ayan, at e-crowd commerce, you don't just earn money. We will help you manage your income. We will promote an educational platform of financial literacy program. May bayad ng konti, 1,000 pesos, may certification. Guys, yung magsa-certify nito, mga financial institutions. So you can now call yourself investors. So dati-dati, pag tinanong ka, ay online ako, onliner ako. Ano ka, hubber ako? Ano ka, marketer ako? Ano ka, entrepreneur? Ngayon may dadagdag ka, / investor. Maganda o napakaganda? As I mentioned, may certification to. So yung magbibigay ng workshop dito, mga financial institution, certified by SEC mismo. So maganda po ba yun? So abangan niyo yan, malapit na malapit na, we will make it available online para anywhere in the world, lahat ng grupo nyo and prospects can attend this and they can be certified as investors. Eto na, I'm proud and I'm excited and I'm happy to announce we are launching our own legitimate investment program. We're calling it at eCrowd Commerce the 8-month investment programs. 8 buwan lang po. So yung pera mo kikita ng 8 months. Hindi 1 year, hindi 6 months, 8 months. Ilang months po? 8 months. Pero watch out kasi may perks kapag mas malaki pa yung i-invest or may additional benefit. Okay, we have 3 packages. We call it the silver package, the gold package, and the platinum package. Sa silver package, may A, 30,000. Can you imagine for as low as 30,000, pwede kumita ng malaki yung pera mo in 8 months? We call it investors inclusivity. Before kasi pag sinabi investors, ay para lang sa mayayaman yan. Para lang sa may 1 million, 10 million, 50 million yan. Hindi po. For as low as 30,000, pwede ka na maging investor. Maganda o napakaganda? With 30,000 and 50,000, your money can earn 8% in 8 months. Claro po ba? That's the silver packages. The gold packages, we have A and B, 100,000 and 500,000. Your money can earn 9% interest rate in 8 months' time. Maganda o napakaganda? No, mas malaking investment, we call it the platinum packages. A, 1 million pesos. B, 3 million pesos. It can earn 10% in 8 months' time, plus. So, ibabalik sa'yo yung puhunan mo, plus 8%. Ibabalik sa'yo yung puhunan mo, plus 9%. Ibabalik sa'yo yung puhunan mo, plus 10%. Klaro po ba? Doc, ano pa yung difference niyan? Eto na, let's discuss it one by one. Sa silver packages, here's how it goes. So you invest 30 or 50,000. Your interest income, we call it yung monthly interest, we call it interest income. Your interest income will be released on the 8th month. So after 8 months, yung makukuha yung interest. Your full capital will be released on the 8th month as well. Para po ba yun? That's for the silver package. Now, kapag ka gold packages, iba, mas maganda, mas lucrative, mas kaakit-akit. Yung interest income mo will be released every 2 months. So may isosoli sa'yo na 2nd month, 4th month, 6th month, and then isosoli yung full capital mo on the 8th month. Ilan ang ibibigay sa'yo? 9% in 8 months time. Klaro po ba yun? Now here's the ultimate package, what we call platinum package. Interest income will be released every month. So ibibigay na kagad yung interest. The full capital amount will be released on the 8th month. So ibabalik yung puhunan mo after 8 months, pero every month yung interest ibibigay na sa'yo. Maganda o napakaganda? But wait, there's more. If you're platinum A, meron ka pang 2 months, sinoli na yung puhunan mo on the 8th month. ika-ninth month na solid na yung puhunan mo, kumita ka na every month 1 to month 8, ika-ninth month, meron ka pang 1%, at ika-tenth month, may 1% ka pa ulit. Maganda o napakaganda? Kapag ka package B naman na platinum, may 2 months extended interest income ka rin, pero hindi 1%, 1.25%. So effectively, hindi lang siya 10%. Tumataas pa siya. Okay? So, we will start this by first week of December. Okay? Roughly December 6. But good news, eto. May tinatawag kaming early bird investors. Pag sinabing early bird, nauna ka. Nakita mo yung opportunity, nakita mo yung good news. You want to take part of this. Gusto mo pioneering investor ka sa e-crowd commerce. So what we call early bird investors. It will start next week, November 27 up to December 5. So merong schedule lang. Those who will invest on November 27 to December 5 may additional perks pa. Ano yung additional perks pa? Ayan na. Sa silver package, may additional 1 month extended interest income of 1%. So lumalabas ang binigay sa'yo, hindi 8%, 9%. Maganda po ba yun? Sa gold package, ayan, may 1 month extended interest income ka pa at 1% ulit. So hindi 9% yung binigay sa'yo, 10%. Para po ba? Now, with the platinum package, eto, may additional 1 month extended interest income of 1%. So that's effectively a maximum interest rate of 13%. Okay? Pag sa package, bigyan naman, 1 month extended interest income of 1.25%. So that's 13.75% in 11 months. Mas malaki pa yung porsyento kesa dun sa buwan. So let's give a simple example. Let's just say may investor ka 1 million pesos. Yung 1 million niya, kung regular investment, pumasok ng December 6, may 10% siya, i-release yung 12,500 pesos every month, month 1 to month 8. At the 8th month, isosoli yung investment niya, return of investment. So kumita na siya. Plus, may additional pa siyang 1%, 10,000 on the 9th month, 10,000 on the 10th month. So effectively, 12% in 10 months. So yung 1 million niya, naging 1.12 million in 10 months time. Maganda po ba yun? Now, kapag early bird ka, may additional 10,000 pa o 1% at the 11th month. So, total of 13% in 11 months o yung 1 million naging 1.13 in 11 months. Now, for those investors, kasi for as low as 30,000 lang, investor ka na. Pwede mo na idagdag sa calling card mo yun, ilagay mo sa Facebook mo, nakalagay investor ka na. Pag nag-refer ka ng kapwa investor mo, may 2% ka. Maganda po ba yun? Now, we're so excited with this. This is the first direct selling company na may legitimate investment program. Now, who are the people backing this up? At e-crowd commerce, a legitimate investment. One, kilala nyo na kami. AIM Global Group of Companies. Nakilala na si AIM Global from the Philippines, nakarating na iba't ibang bansa sa Asia, nakarating na iba't ibang bansa sa Middle East, nakarating ng Europe, nakarating ng Africa. Tama o tama? Nakita mo na yung iba't ibang divisions natin. The Orbis Victus International, yung Bibo Super App, yan yung payout natin. Narinig mo na rin yung Alpha East Franchise Corporation with our matching. Narinig mo na yung Aviator International na ating online, travel online agency. Narinig mo na yung AIM Realty at narinig mo na rin yung Riders Economy Development. Now these are the future extension and divisions of the company or our ecosystem. So we've been existing for 18 years. Marami na bang napayaman? Marami pa bang papayamanin? Marami pa, not only here in the Philippines, but outside the Philippines as well. Who are backing this up? Ayan na. Round 1. Everybody say round 1. Round 1, ang parent company niya is called Eastern Securities. Ang Eastern Securities was founded 1977 pa. It's been existing for 47 years. Ang office niya sa Philippine Stock Exchange, sa BGC. And most importantly, ang SEC binigyan si Round 1 ng secondary license tumanggap ng investment. Kapag may mga investment na ngayon na unang-unang tanong, may secondary license ba yan ng SEC? Good news, yung kapartner natin company may secondary license. Excited ka ba? We've been meeting with them for the past few months and we signed up our agreement and our partnership contract with them for legitimate crowdfunding investment opportunity. Ginawa to sa office natin habang discussion for the past 6 months to offer legitimate license investment opportunities. So it's being backed up by AIM Global, 18 years, AIM Global group of companies. It's being backed up by Eastern Securities at Round 1, 47 years. Mga haligi sa industriya. Haligi sa industriya ng direct sales, haligi sa industriya ng investment, parehong may license, parehong legal tumanggap ng investment. Maganda po ba yun? Now, saan nyo makikita to? Very, very soon, this will be made available under your Bibo. Magkakaroon ng bagong icon doon ang tawag Bibo Invest. Pag kinilig mo, didiretso siya sa Round 1. Makikita mo doon yung investment packages. 30, 50, 100, half a million, 1 million, 3 million. You just need to choose kung silver package, kung gold package, or platinum packages. Now, good news. This coming 2025, narinig mo na yung e-crowd commerce. Na-excite ka ba doon? Kasi pwede kumita yung pera mo at pera ng prospects mo. Tama o tama? We are so familiar with direct sales. Kaya nga kumuha tayo ng product na madaling ibenta. Mura, maganda yung packaging, free shipping, available sa social media. Guys, with Barney Glow, magkakaroon niya ng billboard. With Marley Glow, magkakaroon niya ng guwapong celebrity endorser. With Marley Glow, magkakaroon niya ng magandang celebrity endorser. At with Marley Glow, magkakaroon niya ng sangkatutak na Facebook ads para bumenta. For those people who are using ads, alam mo na yung ROAS. Return on ad spend. We've been studying and really digging deep about ROAS and we got a partner who are so expert with this, teaching us and partnering with us para bumenta ng million-million araw-araw ng Barley Glow. Para sigurado yung investment, baka mag-payout ng toto-toto. Maganda o napakaganda? Sa Easy at OBI nga eh, walang endorser na artista, million ang benta. Tama o tama? Sa Easy at OBI nga, walang social media influencer, pero million-million ang benta araw-araw. Eto kaya sa e-crowd commerce, magkakaroon pa ng endorser, magkakaroon pa ng billboard, magkakaroon pa ng ads. Siguradong-sigurado, million-million ang ibebenta nito araw-araw. Ang tanong, sasabay ka ba? We already have a system that works well, active income. Now, this is a system that will work well, passive income. Wala kang ginagawa. Yung billboard na nagtatrabaho para mabenta yung produkto. Yung endorser na nagtatrabaho para ibenta yung produkto. Yung ads ang nagtatrabaho para mabenta yung produkto. In all that we'll be doing, the money that is invested on this will make its own interest and will make its own profit. Now, this 2025, kung na-excite ka sa e-crowd commerce, I'm very sure mas may excite ka sa e-crowd realty. Can you imagine? isang hektarya, i-develop natin. Magkakaroon ng mga mini subdivision, mini condominium, may spa, may restaurant, may beautiful scenery. We're e-crowdfunding this, and we're calling it e-crowd realty, where all of us can be investors. Pag inoperate yung business, may porsyento ka sa kita ng business. Pag benta natin yung real estate, balik yung pera mo, may malaking ang porsyentong babalik sa puhunan mo. And this is so exciting. This is backed up by real estate. Tangible, may value, madidevelop yung lupa, yung property, tatakas pa yung value. Kung nagawa nga natin sa Barley Glow, I'm sure mas magagawa natin sa real estate. Excited ka ba dito? You want to hear good news! Malapit na mag-December. I'm sure magiging masayang, masayang, masaya kayo this December. Sabihin mo sa katabi mo, huy! Be happy! Good news number one! Starting December 14 and December 15, Saturday, Sunday, may direct referral bonus payout na. Okay? Starting December 14, December 15, Bibo Daily DRB na. Do you want more good news? Baka mapaaga pa yan. Sabihin niyo, Dok! Paagahin niyo. You want more good news? Eto na. For the past few months, yung non-DRB commission, di ba makiklik ka ng Tuesday, ipipay out Tuesday. Makiklik ka ng Friday, ipipay out Friday. Tama o tama? Good news, starting December 16, Monday. Everyone say Monday. Pag-click mo ng Monday, ipipay out next Monday. Pag-click mo ng Wednesday, ipipay out next Wednesday. Pag-click mo ng Friday, ipipay out ng next Friday. In short, 3 times a week na tayo magpipay out ng non-direct referral bonus. Naging daily direct referral na, 3 times a week pa. Happy ka ba? Excited ka ba? You want more good news? Everybody say Sodexo! Ay, malungkot. Burahin natin. Everybody say Sodexo! December 18, we will be releasing your Sodexo. You want more good news? Abangan nyo sa 2025. January pa lang, may matinding pasabog na tayo sa a global group of companies. So be excited with that. Now for the past few months, ang team natin is believe. Everybody say believe.
Believe.
Now and beyond. Yung iba alam yung now. Sabi ni iba, Dok, ano yung beyond? Beyond sa Tagalog, sa kabila, or pagkalagpas, or sa kabilang ibayo. When you say beyond, hindi yan yung ngayon. Now yung ngayon. Iban say now. Alam na alam mo yung now mo. Tama o tama? Ano yung now? Ano ko ba ngayon? Struggling ka ba? Kumikita ka ba? Yes, no! Kumikita ako! Anong klaseng kita? Maliit ba? Tatamtaman? O malakihan? Alam na alam mo yung now mo. Pag tumingin ka sa salamin, alam na alam mo yung now mo. And when you look at our past, alam na alam mo yung kahapon. Now when we say beyond, yan yung next year. Yan yung next 2 years. Yan yung next 3 to 5 years. Now, ano pa kaya in 3 to 5 years? Sabi kanina ni Attorney Drew Magturo, yung kumikita ng malaki ngayon, dati sila yung kumikita ng maliit. So kung maliit man ang kinikita mo ngayon, yan ang now mo. Yung beyond mo, possibly, pwede kang kumita ng malaking. Kaya ang tip natin, now and beyond, huwag mo kalimutan yung words sa gitna. And. Hindi believe now beyond. Believe now and beyond. Ano yung end? At tulay at saka pagkatapos. Ano yung at ng buhay mo? Kumbaga sa asawa, dati kang dalaga at nagkaasawa. Kumbaga sa bata, dati kang bata at tumanda ng konti. Yung at, ang daling sabihin, it's a syllable, one syllable. In English mo, and, it's just one syllable as well. But in reality, one syllable, maraming kwento, maraming istorya. Ano ang at ng buhay mo? Ano yung at ng buhay mo? So we will see the middle word, and or at, siya yung nasa ilalim ng believe. And if you will believe now, yung simula, and you will believe the process, yan yung at eh, proseso para maging future mo, yung beyond. What's your process? What's your act? What's your story? Sinabi na ng konti kanina ni Attorney Drew, maraming struggle. Mahihirapan ka. Guys, mamimili ka lang ng act. Mamimili ka lang ng process flow. Sa buhay na to, madaming mahirap. Sa buhay na to, maraming struggle. Anong gusto mo? Nag-struggle, struggle, struggle ka, ang ending struggle pa rin. O gusto mo mag-struggle, struggle, struggle ka, pero ang ending mo, ang yaman, yaman, yaman. Mamili ka ng act, and when you choose your end, you believe. Feel your heart. You feel the crowd right now. Lahat tayo na nasa Coliseum na to, gusto natin lahat umangat. Tama o tama? Lahat sa Coliseum na to, gusto lahat tayo mag-millionaire's club. Lahat sa Coliseum na to, gusto lahat mag-car achievers. Tama o tama? Lahat sa Coliseum na to, gusto lahat magkaroon ng properties. With an S. Properties. Now we can all achieve this. The question is when? The answer is beyond. When you say beyond, pwede next year, next month, next week, bukas. Pwede mamaya. Because it's a process. Many experts will tell you, you need to believe first in your mind. You need to believe first in your heart. You need to believe first in your action before it will become a reality. Ang pagyaman, mangyayari at mangyayari yan. Ang aksyon, mangyayari at mangyayari yan. The only question is, do you believe now? Asama ng buong imperyo, grupo mo! Sabay-sabay tayo! We will work hard. Sama-sama tayo magtatrabaho to fulfill all of your dreams. Lahat ng pangarap niyo sa Coliseum na to, sabay-sabay-sabay natin tutuparin. It's the proverbial words of the late Francis Miguel. Matira, sobrang yaman.